Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Crystal Bowyer, President and CEO of National Children's Museum. I am here with my son, Preston. Like so many other families across the country this week, we are home together, working, trying to learn, homeschooling, doing everything we can right now to flatten the curve and prevent the spread of COVID-19. So we want to be there for our families and our communities and help you as you're trying the same thing we are, staying home together and learning together. And so this week, the team at National Children's Museum, all of the educators and everyone is going to be working very hard to put together a daily activity as well as share resources that we're finding from around the country to help educate children and help alleviate stress and anxiety and just create a little bit of joy, we hope, during this really hard time for our communities. So today, Preston is in kindergarten here in Washington, D.C. He wanted to help by showing one of his favorite things at the National Children's Museum, which is our Art with Technology exhibit that Nickelodeon funded. Has a really cool virtual
slime room.
What color is the slime?
Green.
Great. So we are going to make fluffy slime today, which I know
that's green.
It's going to be green? Okay, let's do it. So we know not everyone loves making slime at home, but this is one of those times where we just have to bite the bullet.
Shaving cream first.
Shaving cream first. So we need 3 cups of shaving cream. So we got our shaving cream, and then it says add what color you want. And so you want green, right?
Yeah, for the slime room.
For the slime room. So we're gonna do green. How many drops do you think we need?
Five.
Five?
Yeah, that'd be really green, that one.
Okay, let's try it. Let's try five, because it's a lot of shaving cream. You get 3 big cups. Dump it in. Okay,
and now this
is half a cup of glue. Now I know this is going to make parents nervous, but when we mix in the baking soda and the saline solution, it has boric acid in it, and it will make it not so dangerous.
This is really smooth.
This is really smooth. You did an awesome job. What kind of scientist would you want to be?
Engineer.
An engineer? So you could build bridges?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure. Okay, now we need half a teaspoon of baking soda. Here's the teaspoon.
Teaspoon.
But only half. So we're just going to fill it halfway. And we have this paper down so we can just make a little bit of a mess on the paper.
Yeah, there you that's go. Good. Sprinkle that around.
All right. Now,
this looks really cool.
I love it. This is a good color. This is a good color. Ready? Okay, are you ready? Just a tablespoon of contact solution.
The contact solution.
A little bit of a hack here. Watch this. Is it gonna foam? What's it gonna do?
I don't know.
Let's see. The baking soda makes it foam and the boric acid makes it not as sticky, right?
Yep. Oh my gosh, that's so good.
So a trick is if we put extra contact solution on our fingers,
what?
It should make it a little less sticky. Rub your hands together. Now you should be able to play with the slime. Is it too sticky? Let's add a little more. More contact solution. I mean, it's gonna be sticky, guys.
Yeah, it does. All right.
But that's I'm the ready. Fun part. Okay, go ahead. Oh!
It's falling off!
It's falling off!
How is it falling off my hand?
Oh! Is it fun?
Yes.
It's fluffy. Should we mix it with the blue one we made?
Okay.
Should we have rainbow slime that way?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, dump it in there.
Dump it in there? Oh,
wait, Mom.
Yeah.
Mom, I'm going to mix it up with my hands around.
Okay, okay.
Mom, like that.
Okay. Oh, you want to mix the colors. Okay. So, this has been our first day of at-home activities, STEAM activities. The entire museum is filled with science, technology, engineering, arts, and math exhibits. So, we're all about having fun and having playful learning. And we're so excited to be doing these activities with you over the next couple of weeks. Good luck out there, everyone. And let us know what else we can do to help. Please reach out to us on social media, and we're happy to try to help in any way we can. Thanks so much.
Bye.